Thanks, Spider.
This should be a safe spot to change.
Hi, Pete. You're looking a little down. Girl trouble?
Huh? Something like that.
Parker!
I'm right here, Mr. Jameson.
Don't just stand there with your mouth hanging open. Becca's having a news conference, and I need a photographer down there.
Another one? But didn't Spider-Man pass his tests?
They were rigged! Get down there now!
What do you think Beck's got this time?
Who knows? He's a little loopy, right? Hollywood types.
People of New York, I am Mysterio. I will determine that your planet is ripe for conquest.
Mysterio?
Now I've seen everything.
Do not mock me, hearing your fate! Your fate is sealed!
Okay, guess I'd better get going. That news conference is gonna start any minute. Okay, I'll bite. How did the fishbowl get stuck on your head?
Inside human, you are no match for the power of Mysterio.
Mysterio? I think I had a bowl of Mysterios for breakfast.
I'm not going to make it!
I'm slipping!
I'm losing my grip!
Those reporters. If I can get them up to that balcony, they should be able to escape. Gotta hurry, though. Those flying things don't look too friendly.
futile gesture, Spider-Human. Even as we speak, my armada is advancing on your city. Our first target will be your Statue of Liberty. You have no chance to survive. Make your time.
If he's attacking Lady Liberty, I'd better get over there in a hurry. I can hardly wait to see what he has cooked up in the statue. A UFO invasion. Right. Admit, Mysterio knows how to make a scene. Better figure out some way to get Lady Liberty back to her old self. It looks like that flying thing above the statue might be the source of Mysterio's little trick.
giant brain. It's protected by some kind of shield.
That brain seems like it has to be controlling this ship.
It seems kind of obvious to go after your giant brain. Mysterio sure is protecting it.